Let me assure you, sir, that I am a man of the highest principles and the most generous spirit.
Generous spirit? You don't even know the meaning of the phrase. But you're about to find out. Here, drink this.
What is it?
Taste it. Do you like it?
It's wonderful. I've never tasted anything like it.
Of course you haven't.
What is it?
The milk of human kindness.
The milk of...
There are more good things in life, Scrooge, than you can possibly imagine.
Oh, I'm sure there are. Can I have some more?
Ebenezer Scrooge, the sins of man are huge. A never-ending symphony of villainy and infamy, duplicity, deceit, and subterfuge. And no one's worse than Ebenezer Scrooge. Though man's a handy candidate for hell, I must admit life sometimes has brighter side as well. I like life. Life likes me. Life and I fairly fully agree. Life is fine. Life is good. Especially mine, which is just as it should be. I like pouring the wine, and why not? Life's a pleasure I deny. Here and now, life and I made a mutual vow. Till I die, life and I, we'll both try to be better somehow. And if life were a woman, she would be my wife.
Why?
Why? Because I like life.
That's all very well for you, but I hate life.
Nonsense, man. Why?
Because life hates me, that's why.
Oh, Scrooge, you're an even bigger fool than I took you for. You've had over 60 years on this planet, and during your long, miserable, miserly, selfish existence, you haven't even learned how to live. Now listen to me. I like life. Well, go on.
I like life.
That's better. Life likes me.
Life likes me.
Good, good. I'll make life a perpetual spree.
Perpetual spree.
Eating food.
Drinking wine.
Thinking who'd like the privilege to dine me.
I like drinking the drink I'm drinking.
That's better, Scrooge. And I like thinking the thoughts I'm thinking. I like songs, I like dance, I hear music and I'm in a trance.
Tra-la-la.
Oh, papa.
Chances are I should get up and run.